Hey, I heard the wine didn't go down as you'd hoped.
It was a disaster. It was meant to be romantic, not the start of another fight. I had to get some space. I just hope Hendrix is all right, you know. I know he's worried.
Don't feel guilty. You did a nice thing for your wife and she just turned it around on you. I actually had a bit of a go at her before. She was in Harold's complaining about you with Nicolette.
She was with Nicolette? Why am I surprised? Any sign of trouble, she runs to her. And that woman has been waiting to make a move on Chloe the second she laid eyes on her.
Well, you deserve better. If only Shane treated me half as well as you treat Chloe.
Well, I heard about the charges. Sounds like you deserve better too.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you're right. I know he always tries to mean well, but I'm so sick of being angry all the time.
Well, I'm sick of always being in the doghouse when Chloe's out there doing whatever she wants. What about me? What about what I want?
What do you want?
I just want to be understood without having fight after fight. I just want everything to stop being so hard. I just want